They attack. Ready for battle.
Let's go.
What's this?
Perhaps we'd best have a look around before we enter.
Bless you for your kindness.
Don't take that.
That was far too close for my liking. Here, take this. Let it be of use to you, sir.
Long last aid arrives. 'Twas quite a wait, sir. The leader of those zealots made for the floor above. There's a passage here will take you there more quickly. I'll open it.
Sorcerer master,
stay with it and strike.
Is mad to conjure up such monsters. There we eat, sure as the rest of us. Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts. Amazing! Sir, you are amazing! I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
This will restore a bit of health.
That.
Treasure, perhaps? To the roof!
What's this?
Awaits above, to the roof!
Arisen. Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you. Before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. Flock to see the these walls reduced to dust. But first, they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
Yeah.
I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us! The long night is come! The dragon's reign at last begins! Blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction, a task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
We spoke to the Dragonforged.
Face the... Dragon will return to the Dragonforged. It is up to you, Arisen.
There's something drawn on the hill.
The hour is come, Arisen. The door lies open. Seek the temple atop the Tainted Mountain, beyond the Great Wall. At its pinnacle, in the shadow of the Worm, Keeper of the Endless Ring, you will make your choice. What you there become, only you can decide.
contents of this book. Ends. The Tainted Mountain lies beyond the Great Wall.
There's something drawn on the hill.
There's a port, Chris. What do you mean? One can reach it from anywhere. The use of a magic item. Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone. Now, where shall we head?